everyone. We're going to use the diagram to complete the statement regarding similar triangles. So basically, it says the first one, triangle ABC, is similar to what triangle? And what you do is you go by the angles. Similar triangles have congruent angles. So since they're going ABC, you're going to go DEF because the angles match up. So that's going to be triangle DEF. And for two, we're going to set up our sides equal to each other. So we have EF. That goes with CB. AB goes with DE. And CA goes with FD. And you just look at the figure. All right, so now let's do some more. Angle B is congruent, this angle, we'll just do three lines here, is congruent to angle E. All right, and we have a 12, so this 12 goes with the X, I'll put X here. 8 is here, so that goes with your Y. That's just how you set up proportions. So X equals 12. And Y, where's Y? Y equals 8. And that's it. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.